Is the law of gravity always true?
Some rules and laws are true no matter how much a man fights against them. The universal law of gravitation, law of gravity, is just that, universal law.
This law states every object in the universe attracts every other object with a force directed along the line of centers for the two objects that is proportional to the product of their masses and inversely proportional to the square of the separation between the two objects.
People commonly oversimplify this law with the saying, what goes up must come down. To put this in simple real life terms, if you walk off a cliff, you will fall because your mass is drawn to the Earth's mass. Ignorance of the law will not save you if you choose to walk off a cliff, just as ignorance of God's law in the Bible will not save you on Judgment Day. No matter how much man fights against the law of gravity, it does not change the fact that gravity exists and it is a reality. The same is also true of the Bible. The Bible is the inspired and infallible Word of God.
Is the law of gravity always true?
No matter how much man fights against the law of gravity, it does not change the fact that gravity exists and it is a reality.
Hey guys, this is Justin McNeil, the author of Why You Should Trust the Bible. If you would like your own copy of this book, please click on the link in the description below. God bless you.
Can you be quiet, please?